nothing around in here, and I thought I could faintly hear an answer.
I couldn't help that with y'all.
No, she was putting her deal on.
Yeah, that part.
Yeah, that's still ruined over here.
Shelby is watching. Oh. The A-Trat.
Can't take her anywhere.
Cannot take her anywhere.
Somebody.
All that's tore down now.
The papers have been laying on the ground in here since 1982.
Hello?
It's so kind of here.
But yeah, somebody's been in here tearing stuff up.
Back in the nurse's room. So hard for us to. Okay, yeah, this is the door that opened and closed by itself when Rich and George were with us. Oh, don't look in the toilet. Stuff in here all the time.
That cellar's still open, Mama. We still have yet to see what's down there.
I know. And it's open and clear now. It's probably full of rainwater, though.
So we can go look.
You want to go look?
Oh,
you
want to
just give
everyone
the tour and stuff
like that? Yeah, I'll check and see if this mural.
It's
still wet. Hey, Twinkie, I'm going to throw this ball down there so we can see if it's moved. Last time, we had several of them move, but we couldn't tell if somebody moved them or not. So I'm just going to leave it right there. Okay, y'all can see it's right there by April. Is there anyone in here with us?
We mean you no harm.
We just want to try to communicate.
I just saw like a mist go that way on my camera. I didn't see it this way. I just saw it on my camera. I'm just saying that so I can check it. Oh, mine keeps getting it.
See, I didn't even touch the button. Was it your stomach?
No.
Because it wasn't me?
It wasn't mine.
I got this recording too.
I got my recording too. Okay, we're going to come in here so we can talk to you. There's somebody in here that's been trying to talk to us for a while now. The snake skin's gone.
Yeah, I imagine somebody
said Johnny.
Said Johnny?
Yeah. Is this the room you want me to go in?
Mm-hmm.
Somewhere where I'm not stepping on glass every inch. Which is probably
a problem. He's still glaring at it in his chair.
I don't remember that chair. Well, yeah, I guess there was three chairs.
Yeah, there's another one over there.
Can you come and talk to us, please? My name is Lainey. We've been here before to visit.
And what we're going to do is we're going to have a little box that has a bunch of static. And if you want to talk to us, just go over there and talk into that little box and we'll be able to hear you.
James, stop moving. My
camera just took another picture.
Mine's going crazy. Alright, Lainey and James, we are in the gym and we are trying to communicate with any spirits or anything that is here. Could you tell us your name? My name is Lainey.
I'm James. Is there a student that went to the Leon School here?
My name is Amy.
I'm Amy.
I'm James.
And I'm April. You're more than welcome to speak to.
Patrick?
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 Patrick,
last night.
Is your name Patrick?
speak up, please?
Like a coin, like hitting. Oh, that, there it is. That's it. Deep bunk. Patrick, are you the only one here? Something to me, like I said, and me.
Something
it sounded like
me.
A little girl.
Something me. The little girl that has to move the thing before.
Is that the little girl making the cake for me to go up to red?
Hey, 2 meter. Felt something touch your head?
Yeah. It's like.
I know in this doorway over here because I keep seeing shadows.
Did you just touch James on the head? Can you talk a little clearer for us and a little louder? Tell us how old you are.
Girl that's here. Can you tell us your name? Can you tell us the little girl's name that's here? Say it loud here so we can hear you, please.
Here. In my ears, like a big buzzing sound. I hear like a big buzzing sound in my ears. I hope that caught it on camera because that I could feel my ears vibrating. Mm-hmm. All the way around. Who is coming here? Can you make that ball move? If there's someone here, push that ball off the table. Can you tell me what color that ball is? Yeah, it just sounds like they're just like talking and moving around and almost like you would be in like almost like a classroom.
Who's doing the knocking?
Can you make that noise again? You're not allowed to touch us. You're not allowed to touch us. You're not allowed to hurt us.
We mean you no harm.
This was very active today.
Can you repeat that, please?
I'm just saying like a male that said Chris.
It was a man.
Chris. I heard the wrist part, but not the beginning.
Is your name Chris?
I just swore I seen somebody walk past that window too. That's that April. I thought I just saw a lot more of this here. Who made that noise? I'm hearing the female and it's like driving me nuts.
Can the female please come and talk to us?
I saw another orb right over there. That lightning. Little witch! That's... Y'all not what we heard at first, though, that brought us back in here. Hey, did y'all make a noise like, huh?
About 5 minutes ago.
It's about 5 minutes ago? Right after y'all left? No. She said she went rah, rah, rah. That wasn't it. And it sounded like a bang in here, not over there. And I also saw orbs. So I'm gonna watch.
Soldier, what is your name?
Okay, is this the room you kicked that ball into, Lainey?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where? Oh, there it is. Okay.